Here is a horse that so far in 2021 has not been successfully ridden. That would say to me an opportunity here to put some points on the board.
Saddle Bronc events like this come with excitement built in. Will the cowboy stay on long enough to earn points, or will he end up with his face planted in the arena dust? While the audience ponders those questions, upbeat music accompanies the action. Today, that rodeo-ready music is live and courtesy of the Barnflies, a band based in Flandreau. Fronting duo of Casey Wilson and his wife Carlene Wild Wilson, along with bassist Thad Dreetz and drummer Eric Blismer, play what amounts to background music during breaks and downtime in the rodeo action. But when a bronc bursts out of the chute, the Barnflies play the soundtrack for whatever is about to happen next. They call it chase music.
You kind of want to start out kind of slow, and when the gates bang, you want everybody to get excited, and that's what you're trying to build, that tension a little bit. And then if he falls off, you kind of do something that might be, you know, dissonant, that doesn't sound well.
Wilson grew up in the Plankinton area and remembers when live music was one of the best parts of the rodeo experience.
We had a local band where I grew up, Kyle Evans and the Company Cowboys. And they were family friends of ours too, and their kids rodeoed with us, and so they played all the local rodeos around there, and that's my earliest musical memories, is listening to those guys. And so yeah, 30 years ago, a lot of bands played at the rodeos rather than having pre-recorded music or streamed music like they do now.
As to why live bands aren't the norm at rodeos these days.
Well, I think that was the easiest thing to cut out for expenses for these rodeo committees, and just hire somebody to run sound, you know, pre-recorded music, and so they've kind of gotten away from it.
Wilson knows how to play at a rodeo because he knows rodeo.
So I grew up from a rodeo family. My brothers, my mom's side of the family is from the scenic South Dakota area, south of Wall in the Badlands area, and they're all rodeo people. So I grew up going to rodeos. That's all we knew.
Casey Wilson rodeoed through college at Black Hills State University before going pro. As a pro, he traveled a circuit that took him all over the country for about 15 years.
Probably longer than I should have been.
Wilson's laugh hints at something he learned about the life of a professional cowboy. It demands a lot.
That was my sole focus in life, is roping, mostly. Team roping is what I did. And, you know, got divorced, and it was hard to go rodeoing with my kids and have them every other weekend and have them the time I did, so I kind of hung that up and picked up my guitar, and that's what I do now, you know.
Entered up with a few dollars saved.
The cowboy might be out of the rodeo, but the rodeo is definitely not out of the cowboy. Wilson and the other members of the Barnflies have other jobs, but the band stays busy on the weekends playing bars, county fairs, and other events. To learn more about the band, check out their page at facebook.com/thebarnflies.